today we're going on to do an overnight challenge at one of my spots. And I'm going with a couple of my friends, Tyler and Nick. You may know Nick from this video where I taught my friends how to dive. But yeah, he's coming with us. And then one of my friends who goes fishing with me sometimes, Tyler, is going with me as well. So like, we're just gonna head down to the beach. I'm gonna try to go diving while there's still daylight, shoot some fish for dinner, just in case we don't catch anything on the rod and reel. I've never gone fishing at this place, only diving. So we'll see how it goes. I don't know if we're gonna catch anything, to be honest, but we'll at least have dinner. It should be pretty fun. And yeah, so I'm gonna get there, shoot some fish real quick, and then we'll get fishing, see if we can catch anything. We're gonna stay there the entire night until the morning. I don't know when I'm gonna post this, but right now tomorrow is Mother's Day, so we can't stay the full 24 hours because all of us have Mother's Day lunches. But we're gonna stay from the afternoon, like 12 ish to like 10 o'clock in the morning, and yeah, try and survive, I guess. So yeah, see you guys out there.
I can take you to the kingdom, my lady. Place you on the throne if you're ready. Never gonna leave you, I'm staying, girl, next to you, because there is no other love, no other love like this. No, 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 no other love like yours. No, no, no other love, and nothing, no. She will always be the dream. Heaven decided was perfect for me. You've been searched the seven seas. Never find a woman as precious as she, yeah. Her kind of love is so complete.
not front.
I don't know what he's doing.
I just have lemon pepper and oil.
Can you film him? I gotta take my phone out of my pocket.
Okay. Should I season it on top of this? Does it, do you think it matters?
Move your light. Don't put your the light right on the thing. Here you go.
Then I just rub it into the fridge. That was a lot.
Okay, more the better.
Good.
Bring it up. It's so toasted. You have to toast it like.
Stop!
Oh,
yeah,
just...
ah!
Oh.
Number two.
Okay, video me. Video me trying.
Yeah, video him trying.
So. Wait, wait, it's gonna come off my leg! Hold it, just take it off my leg. Take it off my leg.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Oh, look at that.
Watch out for bones.
Kinda not that hot. Medium heat. Bruh, kinda. Kind of ono.
Big boy crab. I'm gonna spear.
Yes, sir.
Stick isn't strong enough.
What happened?
Whatever it was might have killed him,
bro. Yeah, I was hearing the bell and I was like, what the heck?
I thought it was you.
I was down there, bro.
Just got this nice little humu. Just gonna throw him back. There he goes. Guys, I just got a huge bite. My bell was going off. I was washing the dishes from last night, and then this bell went off, and it pulled hard for like 2 seconds, and then it completely broke my line. I just tied on a new three-way swivel, but it broke it at the swivel, so I don't know. I guess I have to get back out there. That's the second time that we had something and it broke off, so yeah, I'm gonna try and get back out there, see if I can actually catch something. All right, guys, I'm back from the overnight challenge. I just got home. I'm super tired. I barely got any sleep. I went to bed like 30 minutes before that fish bit, and I woke up at like 3 in the morning to try and reel it in, and I didn't sleep after that. So I'm basically running on 30 minutes of sleep right now. I'm gonna probably pass out after this. But I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching. I know it was a bit slow, the video, because we weren't catching anything on the rod and reel. We did have those 2 big bites, though. I just wish I could have known what it was. You know, I wish my line didn't break. You know, the one that got away, I'll never know. But it was pretty crazy. Just washing dishes, and my back is to my pole, and My bell starts going off. I turn around. My pole is just like bent, like almost parallel to the ground. And yeah, must have been something pretty big. It broke my 20-pound test main line. That was pretty nuts, but not gonna get to find out what it was. Hopefully I'll catch something because I'm doing this again. I'm gonna be doing this again. Hopefully it's a spot with more fish. Hopefully we'll be able to catch something. Well, I know it does have more fish for sure. Because I've actually gone fishing there and I've actually caught stuff there before, but it's a question of whether or not they'll be biting. So hopefully that video will be more exciting for you guys. I know this was pretty kind of boring, but thank you so much for staying to the end if you're watching this part right now. Yeah, stay tuned for my next video. That'll be coming out soon, and it's probably gonna be it's gonna be an overnight challenge for sure, and hopefully we'll catch something. Hopefully I get redemption for whatever I lost today. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.